building your own PC, but worry about running into compatibility problems. To help users choose the best options for their system, we've put together the Noctua Compatibility Centre to help you quickly identify which CPUs, motherboards, cases, and RAM modules are compatible with each of our CPU coolers. Search our general list to see all Noctua coolers that are compatible with your chosen hardware. In the CPU section, you can search by manufacturer and socket type, or search for a specific CPU using the search function. For example, let's say you're using the Intel Core i9-12900K. Simply search for it in our CPU list to see all Noctua coolers that are suitable. Here, the green tick indicates that this cooler is compatible with this CPU, whilst the scale symbol indicates the turbo or overclocking headroom that it offers. Here, we can see that for this CPU, the NHC14S is both compatible and offers medium turbo headroom. Below, the larger NHD15 is also compatible, but offers greater turbo performance. Note that the turbo overclocking headroom rating is classified in relation to the specific base and turbo clock speeds of the CPU. For example, compatible without turbo overclocking headroom means that a cooler can keep the CPU at base clock, whilst best turbo overclocking headroom means that the cooler can go close to the maximum specified turbo boost speeds. In the comments section, users can find additional relevant information, for example, whether any extra mounting kits are required. In the case of the NHD15, we can see that for older models purchased before 2022, they may require our NMI17XX MP8-free mounting kit for use on this socket, which can be ordered free of charge from our website, and following the provided link will take users to the relevant order form. Similar lists can be found for motherboards, cases, and RAM modules. Simply search for your chosen hardware in the search functions and follow the information provided to determine which CPU coolers are suitable. As well as our general compatibility lists, you can also find compatibility information for specific CPU coolers. This is useful if you've already purchased your Noctua cooler and are looking to upgrade other elements of your system. Let's say that you have the NHD15, but want to purchase new RAM modules. Simply choose the NHD15 from our list of coolers and click on the RAM tab at the top of the page. Then choose the DDR type and the socket family for your system. In the search boxes below, select a manufacturer and the list will display all current RAM modules that match your criteria. Here we can see that the Kingston Fury Beast has a RAM height of 34mm. The blue X indicates that the NHD15 is compatible, but with certain restrictions. And in the comments section, we can read that this RAM can only be used if the front fan of the cooler is moved upwards. However, the RAM module above does not have this same restriction, and it is fully compatible with this cooler. Again, similar cooler-specific lists can be found for CPUs, motherboards, and cases. With the NCC, we hope to make upgrading your system as simple as possible for both new and existing Noctua users. Begin your search now at ncc.noctua.at. Thank you.